So there went one on horseback to meet him and said, "Thus saith the king, is it peace?" And Jehu said, "What hast thou to do with peace? Turn thee behind me." And the watchman told, saying, "The messenger came to them, but he cometh not again." You see the problem? That messenger knew when Jehu said, "What do you know of peace? Get behind me." He's either get behind me or I kill you right here.
That's right.
That was what was going to happen. Look, you're either with me or you're against me. There was no mincing words. The messenger had to make a decision for his life right there. I'm either with Jehu or I'm with these wicked kings.
Yeah, come on.
He got behind.
Yes, he did.
Hey, and you know, if you're behind a good man, if you're behind a man that's going to preach and live the book, get behind. You know, I grow weary of do-good, lazy, disobedient Christians who actually have time on social media to criticize the people who are actually getting it done.
Yeah,
either mean business or you don't.
Right.
We either get to work or we don't.
Yeah.
It's either obedience or disobedience. That's the way Nehemiah was. He's a black and white guy.
Yeah.